Hey fans, I just got back from a lovely Coca-Cola at the clubhouse. Just me, nobody else. Well, you guys. So I'm going to show you the walk back home. I will be going through a completely, a little bit different route. In a way, not this way, but my house is just over there. What else? And it looks like, well, this isn't due to fall. These are on the sidewalk all times a year. And yeah. So yeah. Ooh, hold on. Good to know. Caution. Slow, watch for the dogs. I don't know if that was the golf course's sign or if, well, it had to have been. That is public property right there. Anyway, if it's that person right there, I thank you for that, because yeah, be slow, because people do bring their dogs here. I didn't see it today, but I do see it, and I have seen it. Never seen people get like run over or anything, but I've seen it happen. I've seen people bring dogs. But yeah, my neighborhood has some pretty nice neighbors. Really nice neighbors, actually. I really like the people who live in my neighborhood. And here's the, here's more of the leaves, because it's fall, it's autumn, and yeah. We'll play in the leaves one more time. It's on the sidewalk. We're not going to go on this person's grass, but we are gonna So yeah, here's the house. You know what? One of my fans, Mr. Jingles Studios, film and documentaries, commented and said, shut the gate, commented and said that there was a 3D version of a parcheesi. And I did not know that. So, Mr. Jingles, films and documentaries, thank you so much for telling me. And yeah, I know I probably shouted your name out in two videos, but on the first one, I forgot to comment. I forgot your profile name. So whoa. There's Gilbert. Hey, Gilbert.
Hi.
Okay, you guys, don't forget to subscribe.
Subscribe.